The idea of the other, to me, is still the dominant. In 1942, I was in fourth grade, which was, I was 10 years old. My best friend said, I can't play with you anymore because you're Jewish. I didn't know what he meant, because I had no idea. I always have felt from the first time in fourth grade when the kid said, I can't play with you, that I was other. I used to use psychoanalysis like a ship in the fog, trying to discover the other, to be at peace with it.